Let me get you a personal introduction.
A little collateral damage never hurt anybody.
What are you thinking?
You want to play, you got to pay.
It is a fugitive situation, isn't it?
Well, then you should understand protocol.
I'm in our house, brother. You better be packing more than just a handgun.
You listen to me.
All that blood and treasure. You two are just damn lucky that this little adventure of yours was a success. Because if your patrol had suffered just one casualty, we'd be having a very different conversation right now. Do I make myself clear?
Now, Operation Javelin is a non-combatant evacuation in western Urubu. Should we go operational, your immediate objective will be this abandoned airfield. Now, because we don't know if we will meet opposition, the lead element will jump in by night, and then once the airfield is secured, the rest of the brigade will land by plane and establish command.
The Red Rocket. Lord, he loved that bike. It all went by so fast.
But the cab drag didn't stepped up. Did the right thing.
You lose your nerve in there and I will put a bullet in you.
Oh, yeah. Well, I know a thing or two about that.
We clear out the cash and we split.
In and out in four mics.
Any sign of heat, beat cop, police cruiser, unmarked car, we take hostages.
Little collateral damage never hurt anybody.
Well, hopefully it didn't come to that.
You lose your nerve in there and I will put a bullet in you.
See, Butcher here was a military dog. He was trying to sniff out the enemy. The guy that had him, he didn't have our money either. So he paid with his dog and his ball. Now, I gotta leave some of you for Titus. I'm sure he won't mind if I get a head start.
Detectives, I'm sorry for your wasted trip, but Lippitt, Wooten, and Graver are off base.
Where are they?
Well, I thought you had suspects in custody.
Well, we were hoping they could help with the ID. Can you get them back?
No, I'm sorry. They just left for a 6-week training mission on a cutter off the coast of Somalia.
I called your office, asked you to hold these men.
Well, I wish I'd have gotten that message earlier, but I didn't. Now, if you'll excuse me.
No! That's bullshit!
Walks like a duck, looks like a duck, quacks like a duck. Chances are it's a duck.
He says it's a fugazi.
What's a fugazi?
You can afford a real lawyer, okay?
I am a real lawyer.
You're my cousin.
Yeah, well, I wish that could change.
Yeah, oh, me too.
But do you think it's easy tracking her down? She has the kids call you from pay phones once a week for 2 minutes max. She hasn't even touched her credit cards, and I doubt she will for a good long time since she got $500,000 for the house.
She kidnapped my kids.
Look, the courts almost always side with the mother. Yeah, unless you can prove that she's, you know, like a junkie or a street whore or something like that.
Yeah, I'm gonna knock his lights out right now.
Look, I am trying to get you to listen to some reason. All right? Can we now figure out a plan that's actually gonna work?
You gotta get me a real lawyer.
Hey! Cut it out! Cut it out! Cut it out! Stop it! Stop it!
Look, hey, what is that?
Why don't you investigate the fire and leave the body to me? I'll send my people in to get him.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Excuse me?
We haven't finished our initial assessment. Nothing leaves the scene until we're done.
How long are you gonna be?
As long as it takes.
I'll get coffee.
Hey, if you don't mind, I take mine cream, no sugar.
Reach. Did I just hear this thing purring like a cat? Did you do that yourself?
Well, the guy from the garage helped when I needed an extra set of hands.
Well, I'm impressed. I guess I taught you well. Now we can add a few grand to the price.
What are you talking about?
Well, it turns out that my golf buddy Steve's wanted one of these things for years. He made me a great offer, but now that you got it up and running, I can charge him more.
All right, Bill. It's last chance, buddy. You sure you want to leave all this splendor for some lousy island in the Mediterranean? You know, Bill almost jumped the gun. Went 20 years ago. Me and him went out and tied one on the night before, and Bill missed the shuttle van to the airport. And I can never look a Mai Tai in the face again. Just remember to keep an extra hammock strung up on the beach for your old buddy Wick, huh?
gotta take risks if you wanna make the big score.
Now, I need you to leave.
I think we're